And another little noteworthy thing, these big tires, they're like 2-3 inches taller. We have to raise the truck up about 2 to 3 inches to put these tires on. So when we pulled in the camper, I mean, we've got like, get the perspective right here. There might be 4 inches up there of clearance. Not much. We made it. So it's really, really nice that we can pull the truck in here with our bigger tires on it and not worry about hitting the top at all. Hey, pretty cool, huh?